Welcome to voicemail service. Messages will be retained for 45 days from main menu. 1. New message. Messages will be retained for 45 days from the. You have 1. New message. New message. Received today 10:23 a.m. from 814-935-8384. The message length is 21 seconds.
Okay, we're gonna change that message. That's like just lame. Hey, call me back because I don't really need to go to Walmart, but I need to go like to Dollar Tree and Family Dollar, so I might just take a different bus. So if you don't see me out there, just give me a call. Okay, bye.
End of new messages.
7 a.m., the next 8 hours will be across the region during noon time. Most of the rain will be north and west of the Lewisburg, Port Royal, Chambersburg line. While most areas will be above freezing, a few icy spots could form as the ground is still cold. Persons traveling this morning should be alert for a wide range of conditions. Use caution on ramps and bridges. The rain is moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. You are the 11 a.m. conditions in the Altoona area. In Altoona, it was cloudy. The temperature was 40 degrees, the dew point 28, and the relative humidity 62%. The wind was south at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.2 torches and falling. At State College, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 37 degrees, the dew point 27, and the relative humidity 65%. The wind was south at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.23 inches and falling. Now, a few other local conditions. Jonestown, cloudy 38. Du Bois, cloudy 38. Latrobe, cloudy 48. Pittsburgh, light rain 43. Erie, light rain 48. Bradford, cloudy 41. To the south and east, York, cloudy 40. Sealand's Grove, light rain 40. Harrisburg, cloudy 40. Philadelphia, cloudy 43. Baltimore, cloudy 42. Washington, D.C., light rain 43. Once again, in Altoona, it was 40 degrees under cloudy skies. And at State College, it was 37 degrees under partly sunny skies. This is NOAA Weather Radio, All Hazards Station, WNG 589. Serving South Central Pennsylvania and originating from the National Weather Service office in State College. Here's the hazardous weather outlook for the following counties: Bedford, Blair, Cadbury, and Huntington. For today and tonight, the probability for widespread hazardous weather is low. And now the extended outlook for the period Saturday through Thursday. The probability for widespread hazardous weather is low. Here is the daily climate report for Altoona, Pennsylvania. The high temperature yesterday in Altoona was 43 degrees. The 24-hour low ending this morning was 31, producing a mean temperature of 37. The average high temperature for today is 35 degrees. The average low is 20. 0.00 inches of precipitation has been recorded over the last 24 hours ending this morning. No snow has been recorded over the last 24 hours, and 3 inches of snow were on the ground this morning. A weakening frontal system will move through the region with a period of rain or intermittent showers today. Drier weather will return tonight and Saturday, and it will remain very mild for mid-January. Showers will move from west to east today, and some areas may even experience a thunderstorm. It will be mild with highs in the 40s in most areas. Southwestern locations may make it to the 50s. Showers will taper off tonight, and it will remain cloudy. Lows will only drop back into the 30s, likely staying above freezing over most of the state. Saturday will be very mild for midwinter, with highs in the 50s to perhaps mid-60s near Pittsburgh. Showers may reach far southwestern areas by late day, otherwise it will be dry with a mix of sun and clouds. Here is the latest National Weather Service forecast for Blair and Bedford counties, including the city of Altoona. Rest of today, rain showers late this morning, then occasional rain with a slight chance of thunderstorms this afternoon. Highs in the mid-40s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain near 100%. Tonight, cloudy. A slight chance of showers until midnight, then a chance of light rain and drizzle after midnight. Lows in the upper 30s. Southwest winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 40%. Saturday, mostly sunny. Unseasonably warm with highs around 60. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Saturday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers after midnight. Unseasonably mild. Lows in the upper 40s. South winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Here is the latest National Weather Service forecast for Cambria County, including the city of Jonestown. upper 30s. Southwind's 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming southwest after midnight. Chance of rain 40%. Saturday, mostly cloudy in the morning, then becoming mostly sunny. Unseasonably warm with highs in the upper 50s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Saturday night, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Unseasonably mild. Lows in the upper 40s. Southwinds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And now the extended forecast for South Central Pennsylvania. Sunday, cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 60s. Sunday night, rain likely. Lows in the mid 40s. Chance of rain 70%. Monday, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain. Much cooler. Highs in the mid 40s. Monday night, cloudy with a chance of snow or rain. Much cooler. Lows in the upper 20s. Chance of precipitation 50%. Tuesday, cloudy with a chance of rain or snow. Highs in the mid 30s. Chance of precipitation 50%. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy. Lows in the upper 20s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the upper 30s. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy. Lows in the upper 20s. Thursday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid-30s. The 8 to 14-day outlook. From Friday, January 18th to Thursday, January 24th. Pulse poor below normal temperatures and above normal precipitation. Normal
sleep tight, and don't let the bed bugs bite, hit the hay, hit the hay, I'll hit the hay.
Mm-hmm.